Hi, today I'll show you how to turn on Do Not Disturb mode on the PS4. First of all, we need to go to the settings, then notifications, pop-up notifications, and you can turn off or just turn off display pop-up notifications, and that's actually all. This is PS4 Do Not Disturb mode. If you want to turn it back on, just press the X button and turn on this function. That's all. Press like, comment our video and subscribe to our channel.